Okay, so now let's go to the individual counter that we are interested. But before we start, let's go into the counter that outperformed yesterday. Okay, first thing is Ausgroup. Okay, Ausgroup, this counter is very simple. Okay, actually we make several trades. Our first enter here. Okay, after that we have a breakout here. Okay, and now we have another run here. Okay, so basically this counter give a lot of so-called profit lah. Okay, and now you ask me this counter, RSI already above 83. If you are still holding this counter, let the profit run. If you are not holding this counter, sorry, wait for it to come down. It's no time to, yeah, I think it's too late to chase. Okay, for me, I only balance about 20%. The rest all in profit. Okay, okay, Ausgroup 这只股票我们回顾一下，我们在这边第一次进场。 OK， 在这边我们做 breakout 哈，这边我们也做多一个 breakout，OK， 所以这只股票我们已经玩了三次了哈，啊，三次都是100%成功啊，现在这只股票的 RSI 已经来到83，RSI 83我们说过 OK， 如果你还手上还拥有这只股票 ，let the profit run，OK， 转去5分钟的这个 time frame 来决定什么时候啊 profit protections 啊，如果你还没有进场，对不起，太迟了啊。 所以你是 momentum trader， 不然我不鼓励你进场。OK，OK，so another one mermaid 啊。OK mermaid。OK mermaid this counter same thing 啊。We enter position at 455。OK so now this counter already hit our target 啊。 Our ultimate target also hit. Okay, our ultimate target also hit. So to me, it's time to take profit. Okay, it's time to take profit. If you ask me, got room to go higher or not? Yes. Okay, if the price today can cross above 497 and stand above it, yes, it can go up. Okay, however, look at the risk and reward. Okay, I will expect Mermaid to consolidate. Okay, and decide the next direction to go out or to come down. Okay, okay, Mermaid 这只股票啊，我们在455进场, okay, 3天非常漂亮的这个回报哦，大概是8%吧，8%的回报啊，现在已经来到我们的终极这个套利了啊，所以手头上我是没有了啊。 然后如果你问我这只股票还可不可以贪心一点点啊，答案是可以的。OK， 可是这个时候不是入场的时候，是让你手头上剩下的一点点。OK， 你给它跑多一点点。OK， 可是它一定要站在49去以上收市啊，49去以上，不然的话它还是要下来的哈。所以我建议就是等如果你们手上已经卖完了，等它盘整了之后，它决定要涨或者要跌，我们才来做。OK。 So now let's look at these are the history. No point talk about history. Okay, let's talk about the counter today and not yet run. Okay, so we are talking about market timing. Market timing are more important than history. Okay, so let's look at counter that we are actually monitoring. Okay, first thing, Sunweek. Okay, Sunweek, today is a potential buy safe at 61. Okay, so if the price go above 61, can buy. OK， 好 ，OK， 三位这只股票呢，今天如果有来到6毛1，可以买 ，OK， 这个是一个 buy safe 啊。然后你看它的 CB 已经很靠近了啊，今天会产生一个金叉，所以这只股票相当 potential， 可以关注。OK， another one，JES 啊。 Okay, 138 is a buy safe, and 138 is also the CP golden cross. Okay, so this counter, yes, can monitor its potential. Okay, so JS 这只股票也是在我们的今天的一个 watch list 里面, okay, 也是我比较看好的, 买入点是 138, 然后它也刚好是我们的 CP 金叉, okay. Okay, buy your sensor. Okay, buy sensor stabilized for the last 4 days. Okay, today the buy set is 945. Okay, so if the price go above 945, can buy. Okay, this one, if they say the price can cross this 97 will be very good. Okay, if not, this 97 will be a major resistance. Okay, so 另外这就是这个 bio sensor 哈，这是 bio sensor 呢，也是非常看好的哈，所以它已经4天连续站稳了哈，记得买入点是95 ，okay， 然后如果它能够突破97这个就非常的好吧，如果不能够突破97是一个最大的阻力 ，okay， so that's all and the rest we just monitor and remember to stay tuned to this chat room okay and member also can help member if you see the counter trigger the entry。 You can actually pause here also. We will try our best to actually posting when the counter is near the trigger. Okay, or already trigger. Okay, however, let me mention again, I am not 100% stay in the screen one, okay? So don't expect me on all the time I stay on the screen. Okay, because at night I trade forex, I trade currency. Okay, so I got very less sleeping time at night, okay? OK， 所以最后跟你们说的就是，等一下这些股票，我们所给的这些股票，如果靠近这个进场的机会，我们会 post 在我们这个 chat room 里面。好，当然如果我没有空或者我不再看这个 screen 的时候，你们可以 post 这个 counter 啊。OK， 所以大家会员帮忙会员。OK， 然后呢，我呢，你们可以把你们有兴趣的 post 在那边。OK。 要不要进场，我觉得是你们自己的权利了哈，自己的责任。OK， 然后不要认为说我会100%盯着这个荧光幕，然后再看着这些东西哈。我告诉你，很多时候我是 set 做 alert 的，我是躺在床上睡觉的哈。因为我本身是一个全职的交易员，晚上我有做交易的哈，所以我坦白说，到了拜五我是非常的累。OK， that's all and thank you 啊。And I hope that you guys can help to recommend more members and I'm serious。 If by 3 months time I cannot get 100 members, I will shut down this service totally. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye.